So there it is, solar-powered, high-velocity desktop table fan. Whole thing is just made with two of those 12-volt DC auto-style fans, some scrap wood, and a solar panel.
And there's the solar panel it's running off of. Wire comes in the door, up to the clamps, over to the fans.
All right, and there's the connection to the solar panel, just a 12-volt DC socket to the splitter. There's the splitter for each fan, and they got the individual switches, so run one or both.
That's how I'll be using it right there. It's working great.
Pretty quiet, as you can see when you're farther away.
So again, it's totally free to run this. As long as the sun's out, it's just a straight connect to a solar panel outside the door.
It'll be replacing that.
All right, now the sun went behind a cloud. If you want to use it at night or during a cloudy day like this, just buy a 12-volt transformer. Alright, just took a piece of scrap half-inch plywood. It's about 12 and a half inches by 24. Broke it into four equal quadrants. Marked the middle. Laid down the fan grill. And just mark it. Did the other one over here already. Alright, once you get it marked like this, what I want to do is make a slightly smaller circle inside that one using one of these old styluses. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and drill and cut along the inside line. Turns out I should have just went with the outside line in the first place. The fans fit in perfect if you follow the outside line that I drew and just forget about the inside circle. Alright, now I'm going to take a couple of scrap 2x2s I have at home. I'm going to fix one to the bottom on the inside and then add a couple feet. Then you can switch it from a window fan to a table fan just by removing the 2 feet. Alright, now let's add the brace on the bottom. Just center it and we'll drill it on there. Alright, that's 3 1.5-inch wood screws. That'll hold that on real good. And finally, there's the front. Alright, then you just drill the four holes and zip tie it in. Okay. By the way, I decided I'm going to do the wood in a semi-transparent stain. It's called American Walnut. Again, the whole thing is just running off of one small solar panel.